to avoid justice. Tonight, we look at the bombshell discovery that led to his conviction.
Yep, it worked. Deanna justifies shortly.
Good classic hit. It's about 8 inches for the body. I popped it open on the other side. Burned out there.
Next mouse. Got another one. It's still alive.
I can see it.
Yeah, I know. I put the camera on.
Yeah, it's faster than you.
We'll go back.
Here it is.
First thing that I would do if I was an investigator, if I found a body in a pond,
and you're gonna make this house.